Only a short while ago, General Naguib was receiving the almost hysterical acclamation of the Egyptian people. As the head of the Revolutionary Council, which dethroned Farouk, many thought of him as the strong man of his country. So his resignation after a clash with the council was something of a sensation. Obviously, the Egyptian political scene was unpredictable, but the first news of Naguib's resignation left Colonel Nasser on the left in control. He later became premier. As for General Naguib, well, it was a case of I go, I come back.